This is Laura from Gardening Know-How, and today I'm going to show you how to plant bulbs in containers, lasagna style. Let's dig in. You can plant bulbs in containers later than you can in the garden. You don't have to worry about the ground freezing. Plus, you can always store pots indoors. To get started, all you need are your favorite bulbs, potting soil, and a pot. First, pour a couple inches of soil into your pot. Then start with the larger bulbs, like daffodils, that need to be planted deep. Make sure the pointy end points up. You want to use a mixture of early, mid, and late blooming bulbs for a beautiful display all spring. Cover the bulbs with an inch or so of soil, and that completes our first layer of lasagna. Next are tulips. Again, make sure the pointy end is up. You can place bulbs closer together for a fuller display, but make sure to leave at least half an inch of space between them. Add more potting soil, break up any clots, and that's your second layer. The smallest bulbs go on the top layer of lasagna. I'm using Glory of the Snow, but you could use crocuses for early spring color or grape hyacinth for longer lasting blooms. Plant your bulbs, add a top layer of potting soil, then give your pots a big drink. If you live in a warmer area, you can store your pots outside where they'll receive water from the rain. If you live somewhere with freezing temperatures, store your pots in a garage or tucked near your house. Make sure to water them every few weeks. In the spring, you can drop your pots into larger decorative containers. When the weather warms up, your pot should look something like this. Good luck and good gardening.